First, may I say on behalf of myself, my children, and the children of Elizabeth's family, thank you for all the heartfelt condolences that you've expressed for this iconic figure in the history of her profession.